A bulb is a bulb is a bulb. Not really. Bulbs come with many different shapes and caps. But which one fits your light fixture? Let's start with the cap. The cap is the part of the bulb that connects into the light fixture. Most popular are the screw bases, the E27 for big fittings, and the E14 for small fittings like candles and lusters. But there are also specific caps like the GU10 or the GU5.3 for spots and other special fittings. Now let's have a look at the shapes. As light technology has advanced, new bulb shapes have emerged that allow you to express your sense of style and to achieve different types of light effect. Besides the familiar A-shaped bulb for general purposes, there are decorative candles, lusters, and globes for light fixtures where you can see the bulb, and also spots and reflectors that direct light exactly where you need it. That's why it's important to choose the right one to fit your light fixture. But don't worry, it's very easy. Just make a note of the code on your light fixture or on the bulb you want to replace. Then look for the corresponding code on Philips packaging so you can easily choose the right bulb that perfectly matches your lighting needs and create the light effect you desire. To find out more, click on one of the links.